Do you have any thoughts about the approach that we might make to the Congress? Whether one is wise, and if so, how?
Well, if you make another approach to the Congress, I think really the roof will blow off this time, because people who have remained quiet will no longer remain silent. And I think it would be too much of the same thing being applied too soon, one after the other. You've got the resolution, you've got the $700 million, now you've got the Mekong thing, this come up, I think you'd be in for some trouble. The debate would split wide out.
Well, I think you might have got to have the debate, though, hadn't you?
Yes, sir.
Do you think that we ought to send all these troops without a debate?
No, sir. I think that we've got too many in there now, and we've been bombing the north without any appreciable results showing for us in the south. I think that this thing has got to be settled in the south some way. It's not a question of withdrawal. It's not a question of bombing Hanoi or Haiphong. It's just something that's going to take a lot of consideration, a lot of concentration in the south, and something to be done to try and revive, as I know you're trying to, the proposed Sihanouk for a Cambodian conference dealing with Cambodia.
But what do we do about his request for more men? Don't we have to, if it assumes the proportions that I can see it assuming, shouldn't we say to the Congress, what do you want to do about it?
Well, I would be hate to be the one to say it, because as you said earlier, it's 75,000, then it's 150,000, then it's 300,000. Where do you stop?
You don't.
Where do you stop?
You don't. I mean, it looks like to me, I don't see where the... To me, it's shaping up like this, Mike. You either get out or you get in. I don't think there's much more neutral. I think we've tried all the neutral things. And we think they are winning. Now, if we think they're winning, you can imagine what they think.
Yes, they know they're winning.
And if they know that, you can see that they're not anxious to find any answer to it.
That's right.